All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Glad you're on our side.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. A new agent is joining your team. Incoming hostiles.
Thank you.
Supplies taking fire.
Myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you can put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
presence detected.
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
You are doing the Lord's work.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
I can't think of this anymore. I can't believe this guy is so out of control. Himself.
Don't ease up on him.
Agent, we've got hostiles at a Sarah warehouse on 40th, requesting division support.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound! Hit them hard!
Got the numbers here, people.
Great work. You got my guys out of a tough spot.
Came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
I don't know what to say.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hello again, New York. It's time once again for Wouldn't You Know It. It's the premier conspiracy podcast and pirate radio station broadcasting out of Midtown Manhattan. You don't like it? You're welcome to start your own. Yeah, I could use some competition. It's hell winning the ratings every week when winning also means coming in last, if you know what I mean. Today, you're gonna get yourself a little science lesson. Nature, a boy. stop it even if you want to. And my sources have been telling me that the Chuckles Bliss shape hole at the top of the LMB has been filled. Don't know by who yet, but the guys in the snazzy khakis are taking orders from someone again. Which could be bad news for the rest of us. You know, in a weird way, I kind of miss Bliss. I mean, don't get me wrong, the world's a better place without that guy in it. But hey, those speeches he kept rolling out on the loudspeaker trucks were good for a laugh. And a guy who takes himself that seriously is always a good target for a loudmouth like me. But I guess we've got the division to thank for getting rid of him. Not that they did it out of the goodness of their hearts or nothing. Remember, the enemy of my enemy...
Come back anytime.
Just start pointing the gun at me once the other guy is dead.
Agent, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work.
Hey, what are you looking for?
So I really feel like I can share your feelings of accomplishment. We've really done good work here.
Hey guys.
Hey, what are you looking for?
All right, Tony, I'm right here.
Lassie telling you it's time to get out of bed, face the day, and do the very best you can. Or don't. It doesn't make no difference to me if you stay in bed all day, so long as you keep listening. In any case,
yeah, you want this.
When you know it.
John?
Exiting the safe area.
Hey,
We're here. Yes, it's handled, yes.
Wait a minute.
Hand those.
Just
look at the score. Radio communication
intercepted. Radio communication intercepted.
Can't trust these guys. I don't give a shit what you think. This deal is good for everyone.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
Tell her.
We've got it from
yes,
here.
Next time I'm getting a little
thank further. You guys. All right.
Hell of a fight.
Next mission.
Good shooting.
Next mission. No, it's supposed to get. Tú me dices de manera, bro. Whatever you feel like.
What, son? Get a chair.
You're trying to eat it now? Get a chair. I'm playing this online.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Jobs, people. Holy crap.
Good job there. Always nice to see a friendly face.
Shit, we got company!
Yeah.
had our backs.
We're not fighting through. Nobody plays hero.
Great job, Agent.
Thanks for the assist.
That's how it's done.
No way we could have made it without you.
Sean!
JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Now leaving the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
No agent has joined your team.
Tony, next mission we do, please set it to hard, all right? so we can get better items. Ayush, what's up? Chat? When you near a mission, you can change the mission type from normal to hard. Press G. G. When you near a mission, or set me to leader. So we can get better items, alright? Okay, so let's do this. Okay. So now follow me. Come on, Ayush. Ayush, man. Come on. Guys, wait a minute, I'm coming.
Tell you, last man battalion is full of crazy.
Let's take them out!
Last mistake, bitch! This crazy is a pack. Meant to be sweet.
This looks like you got some gas! We're almost there!
Let's
Hey, that's not funny.
He's here that's calling your name.
My cell phone signal came back for like 30 minutes, and I talked to my dad in Kansas.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Save my behind.
Buy you a beer sometime?
I've got the best selection in New York.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
First night in a long time.
Hey,
I haven't
what'd you
had
need?
Nightmares.
Album? I like this one, but we don't know.
Simple darling, I don't remember how
I did. I think I need a doctor.
Yeah, at least they got some semblance of order in this place.
All right, let's go.
Hey, you gotta
My
see
back
this.
Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I
don't see many decent people anymore.
Hey.
out there.
You mean like help? We've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to clear my chakras.
Guys.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm going to set this one in hard mode, so be prepared.
Hang on.
Okay, wait, don't go in. Wait, hold on. In hard. Ready? All right, let's go in.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. You know, no pressure.
Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the override's on. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, security donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Active echo beacon detected. Object test negative. Contamination.
Coming, wait. Thank you.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Here we go.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. agent is down.
It's hard.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Okay.
something downstairs.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
Wait, guys.
Wait. Just wait.
Fix your weapons.
Take something powerful.
Upgrade, then go. Alright? It's very difficult.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Thank you.
guys, wait, wait, hold on, guys. Check your inventory if you have good items. Change your, change guns. Take sniper rifle.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Hey,
Much better. We're doing much better, much better. Guys, come together. Tony, just survive, man, just survive. Run around, go somewhere, hide. Go downstairs. Tony, survive for 20 seconds, we're coming. You can kill this boss if you survive. 15 seconds, survive.
Okay.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills intact and room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, fumes, off comes the prom dress. And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs. Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Thank you. approaching.